Good afternoon, everyone. And I will just reiterate that we're expressing, the president expressed his alarm and deep concern over the attack. As the president said, he and Dr. Biden are praying for a swift recovery, and our thoughts are with his family and the people of Slovakia. We condemn this horrific act of violence, and our embassy is in close touch with the government and ready to assist. And I'm just going to leave it there for now.
Okay. Bye. Thank you.